get your taste buds ready. The eagerly anticipated Popeye's chicken sandwich is about to return in a big way.
The crazy popular Popeye's chicken sandwich, you might just get another chance. The restaurant chain is reportedly bringing it back. Bloomberg reports that Sun Holdings Incorporated, which operates about 150 of those Popeyes locations, will offer them beginning in early November. That's soon. The item became huge when it debuted in August with lines wrapped around the buildings. You may remember that. Restaurants selling out. So to prepare, Bloomberg says that Popeyes will hire 400 additional employees. Popeyes did not confirm the date of the sandwich's relaunch, so you'll just have to look out for it.
Can't wait for that because I have yet to try it.
I know. We're going to have to do a taste test in the morning or
something. Hopefully we'll get lucky.
And Popeyes bringing back the popular crispy chicken sandwich, and this time they're going to be ready for the crowds. The restaurants are hiring 400 people just to meet demand for the chicken sandwich. It will go back on sale in early November. Live from the NASDAQ, I'm Jane King. Back to you.
Wow. Be very popular.
It is. I mean, did you ever see the line?
Super popular. I think it's so funny.
Did
that
you
hiring people just for the sandwich? I have not. There's not a Popeyes close by, but if I can find a Popeyes, I'm trying one.
All right. We'll see if we can help you out there. Yeah. All right. Thank you, Jane.
The restaurant chain posted an Instagram ad saying the sandwich is coming soon. It encourages you to download the app to get an alert when it's available. The anticipation is so intense, there's even a Halloween costume called the Sold Out Chicken Sandwich.
The fact that the sandwich was scarce could make people be frustrated and not pursue it. Or, as you can see on social media and the internet, it can make people talk about it more. And I think that's what's happening here.
One published report suggested the chicken sandwich could be rolled out as early as today. But here at this Popeyes in Los Angeles, it wasn't on the menu yet. We're hearing the popular item will officially make its return November 3rd.
I don't know how they ran out of the chicken, and this is the most puzzling for me because when I look at the Popeyes menu, I see a lot of other options with chicken. So why is the company just choosing not to provide this particular sandwich? That's what makes this story interesting.
Stocks little changed on Wednesday after Dow heavyweights Boeing and Caterpillar released quarterly earnings. Thursday is shaping up to be the busiest earnings season day with Amazon, Twitter, and Intel reporting along with several others. Popeyes is bringing back its popular chicken sandwich. The sandwich sent the country into a frenzy back in August, selling out just 2 weeks after its debut. Now Popeyes is finally responding to an overwhelming demand for a relaunch, even hiring an additional 400 employees to battle the crowds. About 150 locations will offer the sandwich starting in early November. And Tiffany's is selling its first ever advent calendar, but the countdown to Christmas comes with a hefty price tag of $112,000. Each of the 24 drawers filled with Tiffany's jewelry and other items ranging in value from $250 to $15,000. Of course, every gift comes wrapped in a signature blue box. However, there are only four advent calendars available. For more, log on to foxbusiness.com. In New York, I'm Tracy Carrasco.